Welcome to the first build challenge, and this was partly inspired by my younger cousin Nathan. And the rules are, you may change the floor, but it has to be like put it over the bedrock, and you may not go over the area in any which way. Like if you go like high in the sky, if you're building some thing like wee woohoo, then like go over it in the sky. No, you cannot go over it like in the sky at all. No. And another rule is you cannot make it like as high as God, like way up here, wee, so high above the clouds even. You can't make it like super duper high to where like you can't even see it. That's way too high. Like my beacon over there that is somehow shooting. Is that like an update? Could someone please post that in the comments, if there even is a comment. I'm not so sure. It's like one of my first videos, so now I'll just break my higher than God thing now. And in three. Oh yeah. Well, our other contestant is Mike, my dad. And would you like to say some words besides what are we building? We are building a Greek ancient temple, or like just an ancient temple.
I'm gonna kick your butt.
No, you aren't. Now, three. Two. One. And go! Yes, we are building an ancient temple. I'm gonna kick your butt, Dad. Your butt will be so sad that it won't even exist. It'll blow up because it's so sad. And everyone always goes for the sandstone temple. Really? Come on. Oh my God. Seriously, everyone does go for the sandstone temple. Seriously, why sandstone? Everyone, seriously. Take note of that. Everyone goes for the sandstone temple. Really? Come on. Seriously. I have actually seen a quick build challenge, and actually one guy, the other guy, he built a sandstone temple. Then in another quick build challenge, like I've always seen sandstone temple, seriously. Like every time I go onto YouTube and watch something like a quick build challenge, it's like always a sandstone temple. Hey Dad, you do know that you could have just used the night vision potion. You are so old school. Wait, is this monster egg? Nope. And I'll just be quiet and let the build go on.
I noticed on the black key
It's a true fact. And just so you know, when you're like not going over here like that, you can go on these sides that are not like blocking this area, like here. You can go on this, just not over it, okay? I see you're doing a Temple of Death. Cool. Do I have any armor on? Good. No. That was so funny. Could you actually see me for the last minute or not? Oh. I actually was using an invisibility potion so you couldn't see me. Oops, too far. Yes, Nathan, if you didn't know, you're actually younger than me. Okay, Nathan, you're younger than me. And the reason why my stairs are like going kind of weird like this, slanted, well, that's because of the recent update in Minecraft for 1.4.7, I think. I'm not so sure. Dad, what Minecraft is this? Like 1.4.7? I think it's 1.4.7. It should be 1.4.7. Thank you. Really? You're trying to. That's not how you tame an ocelot. You have to walk up to it. To give it three fish. You're doing it all wrong. You have to walk up to it and it walk to you. You're doing it wrong.
I'll just.
You're doing it wrong, Dad. You are doing it wrong. That's why. You did it all wrong. But you're doing it wrong. You might as well kill it.
I did walk up to him and give it fish.
No, you ran up to it. This is walking. Watch. You can't see me. Yeah, that's walking up. Walk up. Walk up. With more... With about, like... I can't see the hearts. You should just tame a wolf. They're easier to tame. Nothing. I wasn't doing. What the heck? Aw, man. Wee. I was just pranking you with slowness potions and poison potions. It's much of a build challenge if I prank you. And Dad, well, my dad said this is not much of a build challenge when I was tossing stuff at him and using myself potions. Wow, I am so glad that did not record. Hey Dad, I think I know the perfect way to clean all this out. Don't you think the perfect way to clean all this out would be TNT, because it's made, the bottom is made out of bedrock, so it will still be there. So that would be the perfect way to clean all this out. TNT. Don't you think, Dad? Type in your answer. Don't you think TNT would be the best thing? Because bedrock is indestructible by TNT. So don't you think that'd be the best thing to clean it out? Type it in, because I don't think they can hear you. Your answer. Put some sandstone stairs there. Sandstone stairs. That's where those go. Wait, can you see me? Could you see me? Wait a second. Ah, invisible, he's gone. Wait, did you? Hey, why'd you bring your ocelot? Shut up. I am not a noob. If I were a noob, I wouldn't be doing this. Like this. I'm invisible. Can anyone see me? You cannot see me. You can just see purple blobs. No, you cannot see me or the direction I'm going. Neither can I, actually. Can you see me? Can you see me? Can you see me? What the heck? Oh. You wrote bow on accident. Whee! Because I am invisible. Okay, I'll just get out of F5. Wait. Oh, I'm still in F5. I just couldn't see it. Because I was invisible. Whee! Ocelots, get out of my area now. Meow. Yeah, I killed an ocelot. Even though they're peaceful mobs, I'm going to tame myself a puppy. For no reason. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Attack! Him. Do you mind if I kill this ocelot? Aww. Okay, hold shift while walking up to it with fish. Okay. Yes. No, I actually was making it get fish. I was giving it fish. I'm actually giving it fish. Okay. And I'm not a stinking noob. You're the noob. See? Because you won't know if I did this. Since you're new, you won't know that I have just... Okay, first I need to get some blocks in my inventory. Hopefully this noob won't see me. Really? Ah. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Do you really want these beds there? Oh. Wait, that's actually part of your temple? Beds? Wow. Ooh, beds. Ugh, beds. I hate beds. You can't even see me. You don't even know I'm here. Ow. Oh, you see floating tea. Note to self, always leave a blank space in my inventory when invisible. Wait, did I just hear an Enderman? Oh, what the? Why is there an Enderman? Did you just spawn that Enderman there?
No.
I'm gonna punch him. Oh, he went there because of the rain. Endermen hate rain. Oh. Okay, Wolfie, kill that ocelot and that ocelot. I mean now. You suck. What the heck was, what the? I am so glad background sound does not go into this. Or does it? Wee. Oh. I think your torch is glitched. No, that's just a... What? Why did you put a cat here? No fair. Can you... How do you get a cat? Noob. I'm gonna sleep. Oh, I can be seen. Wait, am I able to be seen? I'm not right here. There. Ugh. Fine, noob. Here, have some... No, I don't want to give that to you. It'll be too risky. Now am I on your side? What the? Oh, yeah, Enderman glitchy. Haha. Take that, Enderman. I'm on your side right... I mean, I'm on my... Okay, I'm on my side right now. See? There's stone over here somewhere. Yeah, right here. I'm on my side right now. Now I'm gonna give myself awesome leather armor that's dyed. Now, a lesson on how to look awesome. Nathan, a little lesson on how to look awesome. Dye leather armor with ink sacks. Grab a bow. Get a pumpkin for a head. Then turn yourself invisible. Hey, wait a second. No. That's how you look awesome. And hold shift while you're sniping. With F5 on. Twice. Dun 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 dun. Sniper. Oh yeah, pumpkin head glitch. I forgot the pumpkin glitch. Destroy item. Can you talk of my downfall, Dad? Thank you. Okay, where's K? Cred. Okay. Wait, what's that? What are you doing? Instone to bed. But you can climb up this. Whee! Dad, watch this. I can climb up vines. Dun da dun dun da 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 dun dun da 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 dun. Whee! I missed. Ah, spider pig! He does whatever he does, cause he does what he does. And he's spider pig. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun. Use sandstone stabs right there now. Dun dun dun. He's spider pig. Spider pig. Spider pig. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Buddy Spider Pig, Spider Pig, Spider Pig. Doon doon sh, doo 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 do Hurry up and get out of here, poopsies. Yeah, thank you, poopsies. What does it say? Okay. I am not a noob! I'm not a noob! Stupid! You're a noob! I'm not a noob! You're a noob! You're the noob. Heck? Is your an animals thing? Wait, is yours like an animal dungeon or something? Is yours an animal dungeon or something? Dad, is yours an animal dungeon or something? Because if it is, I know what to put on it. No, they are food for the cat. Oh, here's some more food. There is some food. Pigs. But I'm not finished. But time isn't up. No, it isn't. No, wait, just one more thing. Just need to make myself this. And time is not up, Dad.
Yes, it is. It's your bedtime.
Nuh-uh.
One. You're making me embarrass you in front of your Minecraft friends.
It's almost done. Okay, Mom? Actually, no, my mom is not gonna pick the winner. Actually, post in the comments if they are below, if who you would like to be the winner. My dad, with a cat, and a sign that says cats only, no noobs. So he's basically blocking himself out because he's the noob. And he has a little spider pig course for me. Thank you, Dad. You made me a spider pig course. Thank you so much. I love it. It's a spider pig course. What else can a boy ask for? Whee! A cat feeding area. And they actually do eat cats. I mean cows, Dad. Over here, some squids. Cat is obviously gonna eat, but now my dog is. Now Poochie's gonna eat your squids. Yeah. And there, that's Dad's. Now, mine. What? Ocelot apparently rudely interrupted me. I'll kill it. Get off of my set. Thank you. And the floor, little entrance. apparently it is not open sky. No, not open sky. And there's a little grave right here. Dun to dun. Little windows. Dun to dun. If I actually had more time, I would make this better, but I didn't. This has no windows. And actually, Nathan, you can call and say who you think is the winner. Obviously me or Dad.
Say bye. One.
Goodbye.